New at 11, Columbus police issuing an arrest warrant for Malike Miller in the shooting death of Jared Porter. Court documents say surveillance video shows both men in a shootout at the Sheets on South Hamilton Road earlier this month. Miller left the scene after that shooting. If you know where he is tonight, you're urged to call police.